off.
I got you some chicken soup and one of those Skyland smoothies with two darkness immunity shots. Master Eon? Oh, Eon! Eon? Oh my, you're getting worse. Your beard is soaked with sweat.
Hugo, I have been touched by darkness. I'm afraid it is now overcoming me.
Oh, what do we do?
Skylanders, you
seems like I've spent my whole life hoping, dreaming of things I've never tried, tangled in knots just waiting for my time to shine. Began to open. What if the knots became untied? What if one day nothing stood in my way and the world was mine? Would it feel this fine? 'Cause I got the wind in my hair and a gleam in my eyes and an endless horizon. I got a smile on my face and I'm walking on air. Everything I thought it'd be, it's all gonna happen to me.
To the Isle of the Citadel.
The Citadel? We've heard legend of its existence. You're saying it's real?
Indeed. It's a place I built with my own two hands from the ground up after the Great War. I lived there alone for some time while figuring out what to do next to protect the Skylands from threats, which led me to starting the Academy, of course. The Citadel is home to some of the greatest secrets in Skylands. Secrets essential to our very existence, which is why I've hidden it under a shroud of magic. No Skylander team has ever gone to the Citadel, and only the brave of heart and strong of mind can overcome the obstacles you will face there. Once you do, you will find the light energy necessary to cure... to cure me.
Master Eon!
No!
He's in terrible shape. You must hurry, Skylanders. Once you find the source of light energy, fill this and bring it back to Eon. He says he needs to drink it in order to overcome the evil within.
So how do we get to the Citadel, Hugo?
Eon said all you had to do was stand on the tile that represents your element.
What? Seriously?
It's Portal! So which way do we go?
Let's see where the path takes us, shall we?
You bellowed, man?
Glumshakes, I am headed to Skylander Academy to retrieve my book of spells, and I need you to keep Chaos preoccupied until I return. I cannot have him interfering with my plans today. Understood?
Never fear, ma'am. I have several tried and true ways of keeping your son distracted for hours. Sir, guess what night it is? Game night! And I've got all your favorites. Skyopoly, Cards Against Troll, Dignity, Mumbledypeg.
No games tonight, Glummy. I've got much bigger fish to catch, debone, and fry. My powers have grown considerably since I laid my hot little hands on Mother's book, and I'm not about to let that go away. I am going to get that book back so Mother can see its effect. When she realizes how strong I become, surely then she will teach me how to properly wield the dark power found inside the book.
Sound points all, sir, but seeing how it'll be dark soon, and you haven't had dinner yet, I know I'm, Hey, remember that time you roasted me on a spit? Now that was some quality pain. I'd totally be up for a little more of that. What do you say?
That was a special time. Nope, I'm out of here.
Sir, going to Skylanders Academy is a horrible idea, and I forbid you to leave.
You forbid me? Well, I guess that settles it then. Sorry, Lemmy, what was that? Are you still trying to tell me what to do? Can't understand you.
Skylanders Academy is a swell idea.
Oh, good! So happy you agree. Off we go, Glumwad.
Yes, sir.
All right, Chompy Puppet. Let's go get that evil book of spells for ourselves. Spectacular
idea! Ow! Watch where you're going, Bush with feet.
Dreamcatcher?
Chompy, what are you doing here? I thought all of us Doom Raiders agreed to come get the book as a group tomorrow.
You're not double-crossing us, are you?
Who, me? No way! I was getting ideas for some yard work I need done. That's right. Wait! Why are you here alone?
Me? Right, well,
Just need to be sure there ain't no Skylanders around. Nope. Just Dreamcatcher in a cloud suit. Dreamcatcher?
Pepperjack?
Chompy? Wolfgang?
What? Hey, what are you guys doing here?
What are you all doing here? Have you all seriously come to try and take Cassandra's spellbook for yourselves? That was not the plan.
We're sorry, Goldness. We'll stick to the script from now on.
So, why are you here?
Because I am your leader and can do whatever I want and never question my questionable motives.
Oh, seriously, you guys? You all told me you were going to the beach today.
Doom Raiders? You all must have so many screws loose to show up here. Skylanders, come together in a consolidated formation!
You mean Skylanders Unite?
Yeah, that!
This glowing door is locked. Did anyone bring a glowing skeleton key?
Your first obstacle to pass. Tell me true. What do you fear most of all?
Nothing. Wait, I mean, chaos!
Guys, we're making it worse!
And never living up to my father's expectations.
Jetpack's egg!
Uninformed political discourse. What is it we're truly afraid of right now?
Whatever it is, we can't be wrong again, or we'll never get through this door and save Eon!
We're afraid of losing Eon!
Obstacle number one, defeated. You may move on to obstacle number two.